Hi guys, welcome to Kalartistry. So today I'm going to unbox the Huion Kamvas 13 display tablet. So I'm going to unbox this and I'm going to install the driver to my computer, and also we'll be going to troubleshoot any problems that you are facing during the driver installation. So let's get started. So this is the Huion 13 Kamvas display tablet. So by the look of it, I like the bigger screen size, because this display tablet is about 13.3 inch in display, and also it feels quite comfortable to hold, and also the edges are quite round, which I personally prefer. So here at the top left corner, you have the power buttons and some other buttons which you can assign different tools, and also we have like up and down buttons as well. Speaking of the cable, we have this 3-in-1 cable which consists of HDMI and USB, and this red color cable is USB for power. So this is the pen that I got. So as you can see, inside this pen holder we have some extra nibs as well. The pen is quite similar to the other Huion tablet pens, and it has a proper grip with a kind of a bigger rubber grip as well. So there are three different color options we can select. One is Cosmo Black, which is this one, and there's a Midnight Green and Violet Purple as well. Let me connect this to the computer and see how the Huion Kamvas 13 looks like. So first I will go to Huion Kamvas 13 driver. So I'll Google it and I'm going to their website. So here I have the Kamvas 13 as the model, and now I'm selecting the product model. So you scroll down and I'm going to select the Kamvas 13 here, and as the OS I'm selecting Windows and the category is driver. So I'm going to submit it. So once you submit it, it will redirect us to this product model and the driver version. So here we have the date of release, and I'm going to download the latest released driver. So now my driver has been downloaded. After that, I'm getting this welcome to Huion tablet interface, and then I tick the I agree button and going to install now. So I'm going to try it now as well. Okay, now it's been installed, and here is the Kamvas 13 driver interface, and we have the name at the bottom like this, and going to the working area, you can see there are two working areas. They're showing the computer screen, and the other one is the tablet screen. So I'm moving the working area to the tablet screen like this. And also you can go ahead and rotate and do the monitor calibration, but I'm okay with this setting up, and I'm moving on to the digital pen. So in the digital pen, it's automatically enabled the Windows ink, and also you can assign whatever the keys that you like to these buttons in the pen itself. And then we can go and see the pressure sensitivity adjustments. So here you can see that there's a pressure sensitivity adjustment chart and also the pressure test. So you can go to the above card and see my pressure sensitivity video and get an idea of about how to do the pressure sensitivity in the new tablet. Now we are going to the pen display again and going to the press key. So in this option, you can assign whatever the keys that you are using to the pen display buttons. So it's going to be real easy when you want to assign the keys to these buttons, because it's easy while you are drawing. So it's automatically assigned some of the keys here, but if you click on one button, you can see how the keyboard keys and the mouse keys or whatever the keystrokes that you can enter comes into this interface. So you can go and click on the shortcut key that you want to assign and select it. So during the first setup of the driver installation, it actually didn't work. So I was managed to find out what happened. So let me show you that. So now here I'm going to the digital pen, and as I explained before, this pressure sensitivity adjustment and the pressure test. So when you draw this pressure test, you can see that this bar at the right side is working properly, that the bar is setting up, but previously it didn't work like that. So if it doesn't work for you as well, what you have to do is go to this setting option, go to the diagnose. So when you go to the diagnose, there will be an interface like this, which when you draw, you can see that the pressure is showing at the different percentages. So that means the pressure sensitivity is working, but there is a problem with the driver installation. So if that happens, you have to uninstall the driver and reinstall it to make it work. So now everything is set up in Huion Kamvas 13. So let's go to Krita, my favorite drawing app, and see it works for the Krita as well. So I'm going to open Krita and see how it works. So I'm going to go for a new file, and so here I'm going to select the usual brush that I'm using, and I'm going to draw it like this. So here you can see the pressure sensitivity is working. If I increase the brush size, will be more visible like this. Everything is set up and I'm so excited to use this and try new drawings using Krita and using my Huion Kamvas 13. So stay tuned for a full review of this display tablet, which will be posted in another couple of weeks. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So if you have any comments or if you have any ideas, please feel free to comment in the comment box below, and see you with another video.